Hey guys, so hopefully you guys enjoyed the Combat Master video yesterday, and we're gonna come back with some part two of Dark Fracture Prologue. You can get this game on Steam, by the way. I don't know if I mentioned it in the last video, but we have to go search for where the camera is going, or where the noise is coming from. So that's a specimen report. That's the missing bug. And what is causing these flashing lights? Anything back in the office? Fucking radio off. Let's see what else we can find. Okay, so go find the flashing lights, and the only word the flashing lights is. Is if I had to assume. Right near the breaker, but we can't get in the room with the company as the breaker. Because we need a key, which means we have to find a key. That's not it. Right there. One. Still missing. I'm assuming I have to go upstairs. Okay. think he's in the vents or something. Oh, yeah, he is. That's the key for the upstairs. This may end up being three parts. I don't truly know. Okay. That's some. Yep. I better find out what's going on with the flashing lights, but you can't go into the. Very useful tools in everyday life. Fuck was that? I have no idea. At a loss for what I have to do. I just had to pick up the camera. The camera shutter was triggering itself, something else was going on here. Wide open. Oh, God damn it. It's all the way at the end. Oh.
Where the hell am I?
What the...
Get it. Fuse box seems okay.
I don't understand what's going on. The piece works seems to be fine, but nothing is working. I need to switch the emergency lights on. I think it's the orange switch. Orange switch.
Hopefully all the emergency lights are working now. I should locate my medication quickly.
When any lights are on, they don't provide much illumination. They feel they don't operate and fall, but it's better than nothing. Now that I can see at least what's going on, this is a good change to grab my medication. I should be in the cabinet in the office. We are going to get jump scared on our way there. Oh, red lights. That is a sign going to hell, I'm assuming. This looks fine. Oh,
this is happening. Together, we can get through this. This isn't.
I'm praying all these strange things will stop happening. I've got a creepy feeling I'm gonna go through this madness. It's gonna stay here for the night. I'm so screwed. Isn't it in this drawer? These are sanity pills. Okay. Oh, fuck, I need lighter fluid.
Damn it.
Another?
Exit key is in my locker. Where is the key? I saw it here earlier.
Oh, dear Lord.
I found the key. I'm getting out of this fucked up place right now.
This is just absurd. The exit key was tried some chain I've never seen before. That everything here is getting weird by the minute. I need a game plan. I'm going upstairs to report this crazy night. I'm getting a jump scare. I'm gonna get jump scared. Oh, great. I haven't seen anything. I've just seen, like, also looking down in real life. But we have a whole other floor to tackle.
All these chains and locks weren't here before. And the door handle, it's just gone.
Take your medication. Trails look like a lot like blood. Pretty sure I don't want to know where it leads to, but since it seems like I'm stuck here, I don't think I'm sitting around. I think I should just see. God damn it. Great. Diverging paths, that's just great. just go somewhere.
Some sort of handle could fit here, but
what? Tonight's shift is seriously testing the limits of some of the limits. Some of them are simulated. Maybe the valve handle fell off the floor earlier. Has something to do with the health lift? Keep the medication. This will be the last part, by the way, so it'll be a bit of a longer video.
Oh, it's all woozy.
I guess that'll be it today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the... both of you guys enjoyed the game. I found it pretty cool. I'll probably find a new game to play for the next video. But yeah, so more Combat Master coming tomorrow, and then obviously start a new game on Tuesdays. I am starting work soon, so the videos might be a little pre-recorded, but I'll let you guys know about that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the video.